Hey everyone, we're going to play some Frog Fractions. I have no idea about this game. What the fuck? J-Man said to give it a go. J-Dizzle of J-Man, so I am playing it. And apparently, every time you kill something, eat something, you get a fraction as a score. So my score... Okay, and I got some fruit. So my score is... 2,497,126. What's that, like 12 or something? Apparently 4 fruit, 15 somethings, and I have no idea what that means. Choose an upgrade. This eyeball and sword auto attack in the HUD helps you make a glow red list of bugs you hate. And I can't afford anything else. So let's pick that. Wave 1. Again. Okay, whatever. What the hell's with the fridge? Ooh, it's down to knives. Thirds. 77 thirds. It's like 26 or something, I don't know. Oops, I've accidentally paused it. Don't you eat my fruit. How do you get the other fruit? I don't know anything. And I can't. Ooh, a turtle. Upgrade your lily pad to a turtle friend. You can ride him over to grab fruit off the other side. Who put that fruit there anyway? I don't know. I'm on a turtle. Was. Kill. Eat. Eat. So I can get lots of... Hey! It's 19,420th. What? Hey, don't you be eating my fruit, bitch. Oh yeah, so if this falls, I can go over here and go... Aha, my fruit. Nom nom nom. Ooh, I got 5/8 a point for fruit. No, I missed it. Nom 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 nom. Okay. I don't know what a Zork myth is. I can't afford anything else. Hang on, cybernetic brain, anything your regular old frog can do, this newfangled cybernetic frog brain can do better. Costs 8 Zorkmans. You can buy life, pay in lives. I'm guessing that's lives. I don't know. What the fuck score? Score, 104,530 of 1,260. What's that about? 85? Let's do that. Whoops, and that's my suit. Okay, now my score is... My points are in... I don't know what you call them. Powers of. E to the 1, that's like temps. I don't know. Let's have... I don't want to uninstall. Static cling tongue. Yes, let's have that. Oh, what the fuck? Typing! On to the neon, he said. It's very hot. To touch with my teeth and my nuts. I put nut. And my toes. Why are you touching all these? This is the 10th time I've told you not to touch the neon. The 10th time. It's such a hoot telling you this. That is a noun. Oh look, there's a hen. What the f- Okay, we're- oh god, we're back to... What the hell? Wow, this has just made it 10 times easier. Or... What the fuck is this shit? This game makes- I keep pausing it. This game makes very little sense. Nom nom. Alright, let's have... Is that Trogdor? But I can't afford him. Let's just have that. Do 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 do. Nom 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 nom. Static tongue. For the win. Nom. Give me those door guns. I don't even know what that is. No. Static Tongue is the best power up ever. invented. Nom. I just got like 20 things at once. I don't know. Da 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 da. Eating all the shit. Ooh, I've got enough to get Trout Dog! What? This game is amazing. What the? It's now a shmup! Wow. It's fucking Toho with insects and frogs. Oh god! Annotate the depths. Was that a fart? That was awesome. This statue is in a sauna. Why is there such an? I will shun you. It is the season to be nuns. Shit, bro. Where's your stash of scents? Invis. Warp drive. Install a warp drive on your flying dragon. No, we're 25,000 fruit. Okay, this game makes perfect sense. And now I'm back on. Look at me go! Oh god. Eat all that. Hello, fruit. Fruit, like a billion. Okay, I know where all the secret stash of fruit is now. I guess I should go back up. Fruit, like, I guess I can afford that warp drive now. What the fuck is this game? So, what happens? Nom nom. Eating all the bugs. Eating all the bugs. Oh, I just got hit. And nothing happened. Oh no, I lost a Zorkman. No! It's by a warp drive. Okay, apparently I'm in space now. I can't see your text is in the way. Be careful around the asteroids. What the fu- A hamburger is apparently talking to me. Okay. Nom. Oh, I got hit again. Don't forget to avoid bullets, Hop. Is this like a fucking Star Fox ripoff now? Nom. This is really hard. These bug Mars now, their home planet. They're gonna get regret messing with us. Ow, piss. Well, there, that confirmation's the Star Fox rip-off bit. Nom, 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 nom. Do a barrel! Can frogs even do barrels? Well, I'm in fucking space. So... You let the asteroids push you around, we said not to do... I'm sorry, Einstein, I should've listened. What would... Good flying with you, Captain Hop. See you on the other side. Okay, I've gone to Bug Miles now. Oh good, a Nicaruga ripoff now. Okay. Ow. Very interesting choice of music. You are under arrest, thank you for your cooperation. You're not really dressed for court. I'll be waiting when you get out, I promise. You just said anti intelligence. I have bug Mars with intent to explore a delicious space. Guilty, not guilty, amphibious, Your Honor. You've got me wrong. My name is Mr. Leap. Has any told you that you look... Oh god, I'm surrounded by bugs. That's the right option. These charges carry a million cents of 20 years hard labor. There's a special offer this week. How would you like to become naturalized citizens of Bugmar? Absolutely, I love it here on Bugmars. I've never been to a Bugmar. You drive a hard bug and I'll take the labor. I don't know what. How do you feel about bribes if you just let me into my front? Get them off! Get them bugs off! Shall we begin? Our bug flag has four bug stripes. What do they represent? Don't even know what that means. Don't even know what that means. Bug crushing our enemies and our powerful things. Pretending my special parachute from you goddamn commie space bugs, your honor. No, cake bugs, hate bugs. Next question on the bug. Bug jersey, sure. What did bug sticks? Vanilla cookie bro bug. Trick question, ice cream is unheard on back then I got to climb. I don't really watch TV. I think they're crawling in my hair, I can feel them crawling around. 20 bugs ago, bug in chief bug Thomas Jefferson wrote in the Declaration of Bugs that we are blessed with which inalienable right? The right to bugs, the right to herbs, that's free. The right to refuse to testify against your hive mind. The right to parade around the courtroom only in your knickers. How the hell should I know? Oh my frog. Oh god, it's bugs everywhere. The last option's always the best. During the war, Bug 1812, General Stubble Bug Jackson held off the naturalist frog Amanda single handedly. How many mecha frogs did he crush under the wheels of his Mercedes bug? Enough to reach the ground. We don't know, we hadn't been counting many. 420, I swear, they kept counting twice and it's not a pot trick. None, they didn't leave to dry stick until after stiff. They bite, oh they bite, oh they bite, 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 bite. Last question, Mister. How do you feel about fractions? I was told there'd be no math exam on this mess on this. Oh man, I love them. They're an intuitive way to seem a non-introductive. I'm actually leaning slightly towards scientific notions these days. I don't know, I really don't. I think my cheese made of bug. Am I made of clicks? Last option. I'm impressed, Mr. Hub. Yours is the first piece of comment with a fake naturalized approach to the ZSA. We were going to fire you into the sun, but instead we decided to issue a work visa. If you'll just sign up here. Bugs, bugs, bugs! Everyone just... Oh... God. Bugs. Everywhere. I will eat you all. Smiley face. Mars fractions are the best. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're back at it. Okie dokie. We are. Hey, what was that thing that just fell? I don't know. To purchase MIV tongue, insert a $20 bill into your CD-ROM drive. I've only got a DVD Blu-ray drive. Damn it. You're only allowed in the country on Tuesday and you're going to give it all you have. PR department, this world trade team are making sure that your public has a correct impression of you. Okay, I can't afford anything. Let's continue, shall we? Wave Mars. Nom. Give me that. Ah! I want that. Nick, when I say it's totally mine. The space route is just redundant now. No, I still can't do anything. Oh god damn it! No, is that even a word? Hot-headed. Sentient. I-U-N-D-A. N-A-U-T, I love N-U-I-T, Oh, Pess. T-U-I-T-I-N. S-C-A-I-D. Oh my god. Words! Annotation. That's a word I can spell. Distin. Nom nom. Cost 2,000 zorbit. I can't afford anything. I need that present thing. I'm guessing. There's so much shit on the screen, I can hardly tell where it's going to fall. I don't know if I have to touch it or I can just suck it up. No presents. Come on. Nom, 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 nom. Okay. Well, this is different. I have no idea what's going on, but it's very pretty.
As conceived in 1652 by Portuguese printing press operator André Felipe, boxing was a gentleman's game. In
what?
Two men would square off and regale each other with stories monotonous for days on end, until one of them fell to the ground from boredom or exhaustion. Over the next few years, the new sport developed a respectable following of 200 local socialites.
Thanks for the history lesson. I have no idea where this is going. The fuck was that? Oh, what a fish thing. Am I missing something here? I don't. No. Oh god, a split. Let's go to the right.
It was Felipe's son, André Felipe Felipe, who developed what he called the punching strategy in 1637 after seeing a schoolboy strike another in anger, causing him to fall down.
Where am I? What am I listening to?
British expatriate sleepless Bill Bishop to a match. Bishop was the odds-on favourite. You can imagine his surprise when, while he was describing
I don't know game, anymore.
André walked up and thumped him in the neck, sending him down.
Hey bro, what are you watching?
In the parlance of our time.
Down in front! Okay. Can I have your pearl? Can I have your remote? Can I have your TV? No? Fine, whatever.
I'm a dragon underwater.
Someone explain what's going on, please. Oh god, is this a maze? Cause you can move so goddamn slow. Dragons breathe underwater. Apparently this one can.
While it was universally agreed that the boy had violated the spirit of the game, officials were unable to find any actual rule that punching violated, and were forced to let the victory stand. This upset caused an uproar in the boxing community large enough.
Why are they talking about boxing history?
Which drew the interest of many outsiders to come see what all the fuss was about.
Oh god,
the newcomers were enthralled to engage in these borderline barbaric displays of human strength and skill. And the rest is history. After a few sports school moms, single-minded about safety, added the padded gloves, of course.
Yeah. So what was this game originally about again? I think it had a frog in it, or something. that's another dead end. Seahorse. I see a horse. I see a seahorse. What is that? Am I supposed to be doing something here? I can't click.
Today's boxing enthusiasts fantasize about a newcomer that would rock the ring the way Felipe did. Classification of the modern rule set has essentially locked the punching strategy into place. But it's easy to get caught up in the fantasy.
What? What?
Young scholars with big dreams often enter the ring with their crazy new trick, usually a variant of hypnosis. And though they've achieved the occasional victory, none of the gimmicks have been robust enough to make it to the big time.
Hello, submarine. Are you as confused as I am? This is a maze. It's a maze with boxing history. I did not sign up to this. What's up here? Stuff, apparently. Okay. Not even gonna question that. I'm glad nothing down here killed you. Or else I'll probably be dead.
The real wonder, though, is that Andre Felipe's original vision of boxing is still around. Gentlemen's boxing clubs can be found in cities all over the world. You can visit one most any day of the week, and see two erudite gentlemen exchanging pleasantries in the ring. Most people only come to watch a few hours of a match, and then leave. But every once in a while you'll find amongst your elders a stout fellow, a die-hard fan, who perhaps witnessed that historic battle between Felipe and Bishop, who for love of the sport must stay to witness the last glorious seconds of wakefulness slip away, only to return to fight again another day.
Yes, I found the spaceship. Is that it? The rumbling seems to stop and you feel the intense downwards pressure later. After a moment you calm down enough to start taking your surroundings for the first time since the assembly doormat vessel sprang on. Come on, Mom. The walls of the circular room curve to meet at a point that must correspond to the curved nose of the outer hull. Lightning while you see a port on... If you don't know how to get started, type help and what next? What the bloody oath are you on about? I can't spell. What? Let's go, what the bloody hell. I don't understand that verb. It's a noun! Could be a verb. I'm just gonna say, it's a noun! Ladder. Poo. Help. This is a story that ends. Look around. If it's possible to do, it must be good and wise. Climb ladder. This looks like an all-purpose living area, not such. A ladder leads to the floor. Oh my, text adventures! No, I need graphics! And a graphical user interface. Basically, I need graphics. Sleep. Do nothing. No, nothing. Nothing. I don't understand that word. Dance. You practice your moves for a bit. Still got it. fart. Good. That would have been disgusting otherwise. Sing. Walk. Lock. Look at rug. move rug. Your score's gone up by 0.25. Open hatch. Enter hatch. Nearly every surface in there is covered in a sticky pink glue, which seems to be thick in the air. A grey machine sticking in the corner. A hole in the wall exposes a nest of what? Look at hole. Remove can. You twist the can, which comes open. You rip the insulation that just won. The process begins sparking. Conservative just as well. You glance down what you've taken. It really is a coffee can. Fix strut. I don't know how you want to fix it. Lock. Lock machine. The spigot aimed at the flat, a handrail. Read paper. This is your out of order note included in the game. climb the ladder. I understood as far as climb. Lock. Lock. Hole. Fix wire. Lock wire. Fix it. You have to refer to objects. Fix it with the coffee can. Pronouns make my head. Leave. Oh god, I'm gonna be stuck here forever. Lock. Climb. Hatch. Ladder. Climb ladder. Well, it's actually the walls and a porthole, a glowing display, and a control desk. Now let's look at this in the water. Look, porthole. Through port, you can see the background will start shifting as the gym starts to spin. The concept will unfamiliar. Look, glowing display. Look. Look. Display. A glowing green is so perfect that it's decent. With a destiny you don't recognize marked in an ETA of about 3,000 years. Looking like you see two on-screen buttons that say route details and new destination. Route details. The screen spills forth a skew of steps such as spiral spinwards at faster than you can fathom. New destination. That dumps you into an interface so it's fair that before you can precise what's in it, you've hit the back button, you get the main map again. Lock. Lock. Control. Deck. Control. Deck. Best not to fiddle. Fiddle. With controls. Best not to. Do it! Damn it! You! Me! What? Huh? You seem to be having parts of the guests. No! Nothing! How do I get out of this? I really need some graphics. I miss having colors. Eat a bug. Alright, where are we? So the porthole was boring. Constellations. Free the poisons. Okay, that didn't. Outer hole. Pool. Look outer hole. Look ladder. Go up ladder. Sleep. You can't sleep and see you confident you return to bug Mars by the end of the trip. Down hatch. Look goop. I'm sort of stuck here now. Help! Look machine. What the hell is a spigot? I forgot. Look. Spigot. Touch machine. It's not clear how to get the spigot to work. Look. Paper. Fix machine. Look. Look hole. Move wire. You try to pull the wire away from nearby components, but it returns to its natural position, touching the strut. Move strut. You try to pull the wire. Give up. I'm gonna have to come back to this. I didn't expect this to come to this. So, back in a flash. Okay, apparently I'm getting somewhere now. I found the nightstand, I opened the drawer and I've read the manual. The score's gone up by 2 1/8 points. Ooh. 2.125 points. Excellent. That means I'm at some points. Look. Go down the ladder. Look. Display. New destination. You definitely pilot a course back to bug Mars, the engines roar and you feel G4 shift. The EDA reads 57 3/5 years away. Huh. You run a dice node to determine that the vast majority of the time is going to be spent going through bug customs. Luckily you can sit through most of it. Go up ladder. Sleep. Head has barely touched the floor when alarm beats repeat. Perfume chamber empty. You will wake up cranky. Your shroom's going to stop eventually, but a couple minutes later it still hasn't. You get up, there's no way you can sleep like that. Okay then. You will wake up cranky. I'm already cranky. Now what? do some fractions. Fractions! Frog fractions! You don't understand your own game. Go down hatch. Look hole. Put can on wire. That doesn't go there. Put can on strut. Put can. Of course you don't. It's not a real view. Jam can. Hole. Poos. Alright. I'm gonna... We'll get back to this in a minute. Hang on, give me a minute. Okay, apparently out of nowhere, I just guessed it. You place... Put can on spigot. You place the can below the spigot. Use spigot. You have to be specific what you do with the... I don't even know what the grey machine does. Inventory. You're not holding anything. Good. Look. Use machine. And turn. I'm guessing the spigot's turn. It's not clear how to get the spigot to work. I thought that would have been in the manual. Ugh, this is taking too long. Alright, back until I get something. Use machine to fix wire. Use machine. Use machine badly. I don't know. Sorry for the crappy frame rate. I forgot I was only on 10 frames a second. Whoops. Remove note. You ripped the note off, leaving it stuck into his electrical tape. Oh my god. Use tape to fix wire. New get tape. Taken the tape. Fix wire with tape. You wrap the tape around the bare wire insulating it. Oh, so I actually fixed it. Put can on machine. Oh yeah, I've already done that. What is this machine? Turn spigot. Look display. Look machine. A control panel sits below with what looks like two usable preset buttons and a big lever. Pull lever. Dispensing mum specialty, the machine says a stream of pink ink so it almost gets everywhere, but the coffee can does end up filling. You grab the can. A few drops land in your mouth and you recognise the flavour. Bacon milkshake. Bacon. Atmosphere and a whirring sound as soon as the bulk of the group is sucked into an invisible vent, leaving just enough floating around to be gross and annoying. Atmosphere purified, the voice says triumphantly. This was a triumph. Fill hole with goop. I don't look. Blobs of sticky plant goo drift around the room. Look, machine. Push button. The raise button clicks into place and the press the select button pops up. Local currency, says a robotic voice. Exchange money. Pull lever again. The machine whirs, dispensing local currency. A voice says a fixed stream of Zoom mixed throughout the first. It bounces off and platforms go around the room. Get Zoe. Oh, so that money. Pull lever again. Unable to spin circle. Push button. Pull lever again. Dispense it. More pink goop streams out, splashing against a flat platform, basically getting energy, and then the vents do their inefficient thing. Edges are purified! Try it, please! Up. Look. Hole. Foil. Use can. Can of pink. Fill hole with can of pink goop. With can of goop. Fill hole with can. Oh shit. Fill hole with goop. That doesn't go there. Fill hole with can. That doesn't go there. Fill hole with penis. I don't understand that verb. Will hole. Up hatch. Climb hatch. Sleep. Oh god damn it, Napper. Yay, I actually got it. It's actually filled. You bring the can close to the hole and the hole sucks the pink goop right up. The nearby gauge fills up. Your score's gone up by 9/2 of a point. 9/2. Okay. Climb hatch. What? Nearly every surface of the room is covered in a sticky pink goop, which seems to be thicker near the. Look. Sleep. Where am I? Engine room. Am I still in the engine bill? How am I still here? I left it. Climb hatch. Sleep. You lie down the sleeping pile, close the lid and drift off secure. Soon 57 something years you return to Bugs Masters and Wealthy Frog. When you know up, you're clearly not in your sleep pod. You bleakly glance around and get your bearings, and you appear to have been sleeping on a heart-shaped bed full of rope, covered with rope. A voice comes from the next room. Awake already? A wispy human figure in a bathroom and crown walks in. She bends over and kisses you on the nose, and suddenly you feel your body shifting. Yay! She laughs and claps, and you realize that you've been transformed into a human form. Woo! I'm a human! Oh my god. What just happened? I forgot what the button was! 5 minutes. Put this on, babe. We're running for a prison. Hurry, 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 hurry. I have no idea. Candidate Hope, what did you say into it? You're not a natural born. Is this what? What the fuck? Okay, this has suddenly turned into DDR. Oh my god, greatest game ever. I'm losing the arrows now. Oh my god. Oh man, you smoked him, you are sure in for prison. What am I watching? Sir Clarence Gastropod. Flaps McQueen. Numerators and denominators.
Here's your bug coffee, Mr. President. Heavy on the queen.
Bug report. Yeah. 2,000 zilkers because bug porn. Porn 2,000 zilkers megabyte. How many megabytes of bug porn do you wish to make? All of it. Oh, that's just not enough. How many megs are bug porn? 9,001. Unfortunately, you're going to have the 2,000, and that would require 90,100. One. How many pop-up banner ads do you want to purchase? Two. At what price you wish to pay for a megabyte? Five. Bugs marveled at your low prices and your door lying ran up. You made 1 megabyte platform. You sold 1 megabyte point at 5 budget, 40,000 profit. I made $5. How many Zilkamas do you want the Orphis? 1,000. Someone explain what's going on. No. I have 196 something, something, somethings. Cost to produce bug porn, 10,000. Let's make 50. How many pop-up banners as do you want? So that was 500,000. Let's say 50 again. No, that's too many. 25. Okay. I need a calculator. I seriously need a calculator. Calculator. 50,000 plus what's 25 times 15,000? It's 37 divided by the so I need to charge, I don't know, 20,000. That's a number, isn't it?
Impressively.
Superb performance made today's bug porn too hot, the warehouse burned down. All your bug porn is ruined. No! $100,000. Okay. An outbreak of frog STDs and bug porn actors is driving production costs up. This game, I have, what the fuck? 50, 25, 25,000. Ooh. Juvenile bugs posing health inspectors gave your product the thumbs up. Everyone will see. The driveware makes thirsty bugs clamor for you. Bugs mobilize pay. You made 50 megabytes. You sold 50. I made a profit! How about we just go 9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 is staying home watching bag porn. Here we go. Look how much crap I've got. 1,000. 25,000. The in-house bag before they make bag, it's not be sure what they made it. Bags, muffled, etched. I made $18 million. Nothing. That. Look how much crap. 10,000. Yeah, I can't even make that much. 5,000. 2,500. 30,000. 25. I had no idea what's going on. The in-house bug form decides to make bug moves, but say no shit. Your bugs might be low profit. I made a profit of 27 million. Zero. Adding padlocks to budge pawn storage just to cut down shrinking considerably. Sure, why not? Bug printing press operators formed the union today, their rates just went up. 5,000. 30,000.
Impressive.
Why, thank you. The bug porn sensors are weak and there would be no bug porn available. The bug porn sensors brought all your big porn at lunchtime. You sold 5,000 megabytes, profit 30 million. Zero. I am calm. Presidential swimming pool. This heated pool provides a wet familiar with the bug. I'm in the flipping pool. I'm in a pool. Okay, okay. I wonder what could be down here. Rock and roll. Well, that was fun. What the fuck? Game of the year! Bug porn. Ooh, that's hot. Ooh. That shits off the scales. I fart in your general direction. Well, that was the greatest game ever.